Bonjour. Fate che cosa? Assassin's Creed Unity. Ecco, come lo decisce. Ne. Hey, you.
Serait-ce une espèce de jeu?
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Who was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market?
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here,
I thought it was going to kill taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Maricor and secure the food supply. AmeriCorps sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
There's a woman running round in a man's coat. Oh,
probably just some nutter.
We still don't want to.
Stop you! Yes, you! Shit! I might get boys around here.
With you, fuck you.
Someone skulking around earlier.
What's he look like?
It was a woman.
Hold! Stay there, you! I knew it! Who the hell got you?
Gonna find ya! Gonna kill ya! So, did I just lose
the kid? You're my citizen.
Seconds.
I think Maricor dropped this. She's probably nearby. That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Don't run off the part where I spill your
damn you.
Hey, wait a moment,
not Maggie.
You've arrived just in time.
Yeah.
You'll pay for that!
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said...
Hey! Wait a moment!
I'll fit you! Come on, bro!
Oh, Lord.
The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Léal. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is fine. You can start helping me with the guards over there. Quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we already have.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
I guess we'll fight our way out then. What I had in mind.
Just so tight, the belt.
Something's not right.
My mileage tight.
Ah!
plotting to break out!
Alors, on a un peu abusé de la...
Tous les clients sont les bienvenus.
You can start helping me with the guards over there. Take them out quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we already have.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
Get over here! I'm gotcha along with you!
Where are you going? Spineless sheep! I'll fleece you!
Ma! Sai ma let all up! Fossible!
You won't shake me!
Shit, better keep my bloody eyes open.
That's now dead.
The hell happened? Oh, shit. You can't help me. Try to ditch me, corpse!
Ó, van életben, mindig észrevesznek,
mindent kéznek.
C'est pas moi, je le jure sur mon âme. Ah, citoyen, ah, te le rendra.
Thank you.
Ça va être un peu des hommes, hein. Ne, csak ezt, ne, hát megint!
To make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Not big.
No, what
do you do? No, catch it.
Stop! You won't get away!
No, no, no!
Boy,
Like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Adjatok már békén! Ihebben van, mindent ott van.
Queen. Hey, talking to you, you Horson.
You're mine.
Oh, yeah, that can't be wrong!
Bastard!
Oh, Rush! Move your baby bones, you git! Shut up! Why are you doing my name? Megint!
Igen, majd szeléke!
Yes.
All done. Time to get out of there.
Je peux vous voir, vous savez.
Particulièrement hideux.
Nice work. Maricor will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Good. Hey, Ma. Okay. Hát már komádom, azt mondja, hogy chest. Na, biztosan emelkedett volna be.
Bonjour, mon bon monsieur.
Oh.
Thank you.
ready.
Hotel Dieu, the oldest hospital in Paris. Centuries older than the famous Notre Dame Cathedral, which is down the street. Hospitals as we know them haven't exactly been invented yet, so you're more likely to get sick inside than to leave cured. The Templars are using the building's sewers to smuggle out artifacts they stole from Notre Dame. Go in and get the goods.
Citoyens, personnel par le duel et hors la loi, la Suisse unie de lourdes peines.
You are.
Someone got Michelle. I want the horse and did this. This better not be a sodding.
Who's kidding?
Dream that.
Thank you.